Okay, now, Echoes of Oblivion. Let's start that.
Looks like Cheese Heaven's flying his own ship, and he found Praetor.
T7, you found the ship with Satil Shan and her students?
I'm gonna keep this outfit on my knife
for
now.
Great work.
We need those coordinates now. There isn't a moment to spare.
Oh dear. Okay, that's good. Oh dear.
Hit them with everything you've got. Destroy them.
Oh. Hopefully T7 didn't just die. Oh. And there goes Scourge's new found emotions.
The servants have found their master.
Oh no.
The servants? I can't believe there are any of them left.
I think I met
one of them on Nathema.
Yeah, I did.
They're the Sith Emperor's worst fanatics. They don't even have names, just Servant 1, Servant 2, and so on.
Yeah,
each time we think
dead.
We've killed the last of them, more always appear.
We have to get moving. If the servants are involved, this is even worse than we thought.
Oh, yeah.
I'll call in everyone we have. Task Force Nova, Daerun, and Nostral. The whole Republic fleet, if we need to.
Yeah.
No. If Tenebrae has truly cheated death yet again, anyone we take with us is another potential puppet for him to dominate.
He has a point.
We can't risk taking anyone else. They won't be able to resist the Emperor's control like we can.
Yeah, true. All three
of us
can.
I'll get a shuttle prepped. Meet me as soon as you're ready. One way or another, this ends today.
Oh boy, I sure do hope so. Oh, hi, Arkan. Any of these? Nope. No more alerts. Meet with Lana Benico. Alright. Sure, I'll do that. Okay, just make sure I have nothing. No, okay. Okay, that's nice. That's nice. Wow. He just immediately goes back there. As soon as he's not your companion. Anyways, hi Lana.
I realize this is something you must do without me, but I couldn't let you go without at least wishing you luck. The way this is unfolding, I'm completely disheartened. I never dreamed we'd face Valkorion again. And now you must do so without my help. I hope you know that if I could, I would be by your side for this.
Yeah.
Sorry for making you worry. I always appreciate your concern, but I hate making you worry. This will be over soon, I promise.
I don't doubt it. Just stay safe.
All right.
Good, you're still here. I was hoping to catch you before you took off.
What is it, Theron?
Yeah.
I hope there's room for one more on that shuttle, because I'm going with you.
Because of your mother.
I appreciate the thought, but are you sure?
Yeah.
I know it's risky, but Satil is in trouble. I have to
He may not have the best relationship.
Whatever the Emperor's doing, I can resist it. I was on Zyost.
He may not
he
have
didn't control
the best relationship
then.
With them, but
sure as hell
Jace,
won't let him affect
Malcolm,
me now.
And Satil are still his parents.
Commander.
Oh, hi, Senia.
We need to speak with you. Before you go,
Is the entire Alliance planning to come along?
I don't believe so.
We're coming with you. We helped you defeat Valkorion before, and we won't abandon you now.
Okay.
Whatever this weapon is that he's unleashed, I'm sure it won't have any power over Arkan and I.
I'm sure,
this is just as much our responsibility as it is yours.
Yeah.
If there's the slightest chance Valkorion could return, we must do what we can to stop him.
Okay.
Sorry to interrupt your send-off, but we need to get going.
Yeah. We will accompany you.
I'm going too.
Oh dear.
That is really not a good idea.
Yeah.
Kira is correct. Too many are already infected by Tenebrae's weapon. Bringing you is too great a risk.
That's not your call to make.
Oh,
I know the three of you have a history, and your opinion carries a certain weight, but
yes, does.
The only orders I'm following are the commander's.
All right, then. What do you think?
Okay. Fine.
I wasn't expecting anyone to offer to come with us. Especially since we don't truly know what we're up against.
Alright.
We're going to need all the support we can get. Thank you.
If that is your decision.
It is.
Then let us proceed as carefully as possible.
I am kind of iffy on letting Theron come.
This changes the entire plan.
Arkan and Senya.
I wish you all good luck. And I'll keep our forces here on high alert. Should you need us, just say the word.
Senya should also be okay, but not as much as Arkan. And I'm mostly worried about Theron for this.
We appreciate the support,
Lana.
Oh
boy.
Thank you.
Whatever you need.
I mean, yeah, he...
Enough
he,
talk. Let us depart before we lose the droid.
He was on Zyost.
A moment, please.
Oh yeah, sure.
You all go ahead. We won't be long.
Yeah, a moment.
Be quick. The longer we wait, the harder it will be to catch the servants off guard.
Oh yeah. How you doing?
Commander, I don't know if I can do this.
What do you mean?
Yeah.
These Valkorion. Not now, after so much has changed. For me, for us, I thought we were finally free of him. I grew complacent. And all this time, an aspect of him has been out there, lingering, waiting. With your help, I became a new man.
Yeah.
But part of me feels it was only possible because I left Valkorion where he belongs, in the past. But I sense his presence again. When the old feelings are flooding back. My resentment of him, my anger, my fear, all the progress I've made. I know where this road takes me, and I don't want to go there again.
Yeah.
That's not who you are anymore, Arkan.
Yeah, I truly
believe
Arkan has
changed. I know you can face Valkorion again, and stay true to who you really are. Let me show you how much I believe in you.
Hmm. Yep. There we go. There's that. Okay.
I don't know what I would do without you.
Not as much as you would.
But when you are by my side, I believe I can do anything.
Well then, let's go face Tenebrae. It is time for the Echoes of Oblivion. Oh dear. I don't actually know what the name of this flashpoint is. I just know that's the name of this story bit. Is Echoes of Oblivion.
We're here, scanning the transport. Power fluctuations. System failures.
Oh dear.
Looks like the engines are out of commission.
That's
There's
not good.
A ship parked in the hangar bay, but I can't tell if it's T7 shuttle or the servants.
Oh dear. It's the servants.
There's our answer.
Yeah,
we'll have to go in through one of the airlocks, but we can't connect while they're shooting at us.
Oh dear.
Oh hey.
Leave them to us.
Oh. Oh hey, it's Arkan and Senya. Guess they came in their own shuttle. Oh yeah, wait, hold on.
Hold on. That was Arkhan's private shuttle, I
locked
think.
On and sealed. We're ready to go
from
in.
The end of Fallen Empire.
Master Satil will be all right. We won't let her down.
Thank you.
All right. Let's go. All right, so what's this flashpoint called? Is it really just called Echoes of Oblivion? Oh, wait, no, never mind. This isn't a flashpoint. All right. I thought it was a flashpoint. Thought it was.
For the record, this ship was not creepy when we left.
Okay. That's good to know. What do we have here? There. Are those the servants?
No, it's the compressor.
15.
Impossible!
And 20.
I checked it not 5 minutes ago.
Check it again.
How many servants?
What's There's going 22. On down there? We must leave immediately.
There's at least 22.
Doesn't make sense. Every time we repair one system, another fails.
They're
all
like
pure
P7 made it aboard.
Definitely his handiwork. Let's find a way to take them down quietly once their boss disconnects. No sense.
Damn it, Scourge.
You will not escape. The ship will be your tomb.
Damn it, Scourge.
You were saying?
Did you forget we brought Scourge?
Come on.
To be fair, kind of expected out of Scourge. That really is expected out of Scourge. Okay, hold on, wait. Wait, which one's fucking name? Scourge is. So Kira isn't. Yeah, because Kira isn't expecting.
Are you all right?
I will be soon.
Oh, hi, P7. How you doing?
It's good to see you too, little guy. Great work stalling them till we could get here.
Yeah. Oh boy.
So these guys aren't our only problem then. Who else would even know about this?
It doesn't matter. Anyone who stands against us will die. Must die.
Calm down there. Sir, calm down.
I'll decide who we kill and who we don't. Understand?
Let's keep everyone contained. Then we'll worry about who's killing who.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll take T7 and make sure the engines
the
and hyperdrive are permanently shut down.
With emotions
Weapons
now.
And shields, too. Just in case.
We must still ensure that no one who has boarded this ship can leave. We cannot risk this corruption spreading.
We should check all the escape pods, then launch them before anyone can use them.
Exactly.
That mystery shuttle in the hangar, too. T7 can take our shuttle out once we've finished sabotaging everything.
Agreed. Stay in contact.
Okay, so I'm with Scourge, okay. Alright, so yeah, release the escape pods, because it was my idea. Makes sense that I'd have to do it then. Alright. Wow, that was a lot of servants, I must say. That really is a lot of servants. Well, let's get to it. What's those servants taken care of? I'm actually gonna put Scourge on damage. Why not? Put him on damage. there's a boss, I'll change him back. Oh wait, hold on, shoot, I was supposed to jettison the escape pods, right? Well, I hope Scourge checked them before I did this. Well, Scourge didn't even do anything there. Oh! Oh, there's more. Oh, I didn't realize. I didn't realize there were running through. Okay, not do that while fighting. Last escape pod? Pretty sure this is the last one. And I just sliced my own head off. This just in, the Alliance Commander is a bimbo. Great. She's a bad bitch. Apparently. Always slicing her hands and her head off. Okay, I need to make it up there. How do I make it up there? Elevator? This is not an elevator at all whatsoever. Okay. I need to find a way around. Oh, damn it. That was an elevator! Dang it, it was an elevator. Gotta get back down here! You've got to be kidding. You've got to be kidding. Oh wait, I can mount? Oh, that's weird. Well, I didn't think it actually let me mount here. Oh boy. Ah, it won't let me mount here.
Okay. Oh, this ship is huge.
Barely made it.
Yes.
Huge.
Yes. Is there a question?
Why such a huge ship?
What? It doesn't matter. We need to stay focused.
Well then, that is a conversation that I didn't think would be happening.
No life left.
How are you dying? Why are you dead?
Much better.
Okay, I'm playing the Scourge back on heal.
Feel the power of the Sith.
Feel the power of my enemies. Is there anything this way? Okay, there's a door. Can I go in? Okay. Oh, hi! I didn't know you were there. Sorry.
You survived.
I didn't know you were there. No. Just an optional path. Yep. Does the elevator go all the way up? The elevator goes all the way up. Of course it goes all the way up. How's your day? How's everyone's day? Are you enjoying the stream?
I hope so.
Here we go. Oh, Scourge actually has less health than me. Oh. I figured he'd have more. I'll be with him. Help? Wait a moment.
Got two more servants. They must have packed them in tight on those shuttles.
Yeah, must have, because there's a lot here.
Okay, Scourge just casually asserting his dominance over me. That's cool.
That's the last of them. Tenebrae's dogs won't escape us now.
You truly hate them, don't you?
Yeah.
They are beyond contempt. They betrayed their empire, betrayed the entire galaxy, to absolutely no purpose. To be a Sith is to break your own chains, to choose your own path, and overcome all that stands in your way. These wretches wear the name Servant with pride. They happily enslave themselves to a madman. That the Sith ever tolerated them is repugnant. That we still contend with their delusions after all these years.
You've been in this fight for a long time, but it's almost over now.
Yeah.
I promise.
I hope so.
Let's make our way to the hangar. We need to find out who else seeks to wear the former Emperor's chains.
Oh dear.
We
said those all kind of
droids to guard the ship. To cause this much damage, someone else must have been fighting the servants.
These scorch marks are from lightsabers.
Yes. The servants use them. But who was here to fight them?
Yeah. Who fought them? Well, hope whoever did it is friendly. Can't imagine they would be though. Probably aren't.
That's an Eternal Empire shuttle. From Sakul.
Yeah?
Old servants and new, vying for scraps from their once great master. Pathetic.
Yeah, is
how
it
could any of the Sakul knights know about this?
Perhaps they were closer to their master than we knew.
Yeah.
I sense no one on board.
That's not good. Or maybe it is. Oh wow, that's cool. I mean, it gets them off, though. Gets the shuttle off. And I guess those cargo containers.
Shield generators are toast. We're taking the weapons offline now.
We've launched all of the escape pods and cleared the hangar. There may be Zakulans on board.
Just what we needed. We'll keep our eyes open.
Time to take the bridge.
I'm ready.
Still clear out here. Once you've got the ship disabled, we'll come back you up.
Okay. Alright. Hang on.
How could you afford a ship this size?
We didn't. Here is still it.
Hey, don't drag me into this. I wanted to take the Corvette. Faster, more maneuverable.
You survived. I need my space.
Okay. Honestly, has changed quite a bit. But I'm not complaining. I actually like changes. The fact that he isn't emotionless definitely helps. You know, I guess I won't touch it. Sure you do. Okay, but anyways. Alright, what I was trying to say before, I actually realized something about how people who came with us who didn't were optional. Realized. All those people are people you can actually kill. You can kill Theron after the Nathema conspiracy. You can kill Senya, I don't remember when because I never got the option. I think it's after you, I think it's in the Shrine of Healing near the end of
Engines
Chapter 1 of Eternal Throne.
This thing won't be moving another centimeter. Unless an even bigger ship comes along to cover it, of course.
No!
Sorry, you're right. There is no ship big enough to tow a scrap pile this size.
Enough. Okay. Oh boy. I do like this comedic dialogue.
I follow you for what you do, not what you say.
I didn't mean to click on you anyways. Okay. Alright, anyways, back to what I was saying. And obviously, of course, you can kill Larkin. Towards that.
You survive.
Kill him if you make him dark side. Which I think to do that you have to kill Senya. I wouldn't know, I've only done Eternal Throne with one character. This one. I want to do it with more. Next one I'm planning though will probably spare Arcan as well, just because he's a nice guy.
These corpses.
Oh wait, those are Scions.
Scions of Sakul.
Those are Scions?
Their leader told me they would return when it was their time to die.
They must have taken the ship off course in the first place. But were they trying to hide from us, or the servants? Are they allies or enemies?
The Scions follow their prophecies above all. There's no way to know whose side they're on.
Yeah.
Then we approach with caution.
Yeah.
Assuming any of them are still alive.
Let's definitely proceed with caution.
So many lives lost. It must end here
and
now.
What the hell are you doing, Revan?
Revan?
What are you doing here?
The end is closer than ever before. But the threat is as dire as we could have imagined. The ritual inscribed on Tenebrae's body, the plague that was unleashed, is feeding on its victims' minds.
Okay.
Tenebrae is being remade. I can
feel it. Of course he is.
You must intervene before it's too late.
Yeah.
You must be the ally Scourge mentioned.
Yeah,
you
I'm guessing.
You guided him to Tenebrae's body.
We hoped that destroying it would finally end him. But destroying his body wasn't enough. His essence itself must be obliterated.
Great. We're going to destroy his soul.
Kira will lead us in meditation. We will join our minds with Satil's and end his blight on the galaxy forever.
Okay.
Then go, quickly. I will aid you as best I can.
Okay, so Revan's
Kira,
back.
The bridge has been secured.
We're all clear too. Meet you at the medbay.
Wasn't expecting
Revan. I never expected to see Revan again.
If we succeed here today, he may finally know peace.
Yeah, I hope he gets to know peace.
The end is in sight.
Speaking of Revan, the Knights of the Old Republic. Why is Revan a... Why is Revan a companion? What the... What actually happens if I hit this button? Oh. Huh. Revan's lightsabers. Revan's lightsabers. Okay. Okay, but why is Revan a companion? Yeah, anyways, back to what I was saying before I saw that Revan was a companion. Yeah, the Knights of the Old Republic remake, I'm actually excited to play, because I actually never played the original FOTAR.
Either of them.
Never played them. I did, however, read Revan's book. It's a good read, if anyone is interested in reading it. Revan is a good read. I like it. Scourge is in it. Did you see Senya? Yeah, I think I've seen Senya. Yeah, I saw Senya. Hey, the gang's all here. Oh, I see Satil. Why are there two Satils? What? Am I the only one seeing that? There's two of them. It's just getting out of hand.
Heskel's prophecy. At last, we are here.
What?
You will not stop this. You cannot stop this.
You will never win. Valkorion's last vestige will be saved from your corruption.
Oh,
you were puppets. Fools. We were his true followers. Only we knew the true shape of his power, of his plan.
All of you received.
You were all puppets. The man you're so obsessed with never cared about any of you.
Exactly.
Why should a god care for the insects beneath him? His designs were beyond any of us, and they will not be stopped. He is master of the Force, master of us all. To stand against such power is to be destroyed.
God, I really cannot stand to hear
this. My father manipulated you just as he manipulated us. Deception was his greatest power.
Huh.
We thought we were a family, that we knew him.
Everyone here has different lightsaber colors.
Please, let this madness end.
The end will come only when it serves him.
Of course. Everyone here has different colors
lightsabers.
I like that.
You shall have it.
I am the weapon of his will. None can stand against his power.
Oh god, they're all here. They're all here.
You survived.
Oh dear. Okay, hold on. That is a lot of lightsabers. I hear a lot of lightsabers. Oh boy. Anyways, hi Kira.
More deaths to lay at my father's feet.
Yeah. Oh, hey, there's only one Satil.
Master Satil. She's still alive. Atrat and Syl are dead. And the rest aren't far from it.
Right.
So much darkness. We have to hurry.
Indeed.
Form a circle. Quickly.
I'll keep you covered from here, just in case any stragglers are hiding out.
Theron?
She's my mother. I'm glad I can help, but...
Huh.
I don't think I want to see the inside of her mind.
That is fair. That is fair. I really... probably wouldn't want to see the inside of my mother's mind either.
We're going to join our minds with Satil's to help her fight. Focus your minds on her. Watch her breathing and try to match it. Close your eyes.
Yep.
Let my voice guide you. Listen. Follow my voice. The Force unites us all. Through the Force, all things are one. Follow my voice. Follow.
Okay. Man, Satil's mind looks a bit weird. Gonna be honest.
I can't sense the others. I'm not sure if they made it in.
Huh.
Unexpected guests.
Oh.
Fascinating.
Hello, Valkorion. Welcome back. I guess. I killed you once. Twice, actually. I killed you twice.
You don't recognize me?
No. What? But you have come here on purpose. Ah. Who else could you be? I've heard so much about you.
Who do you mean? You were inside my mind for God knows how long. Over 5 years. And not to mention ice. I told you fair.
Good as new.
Once, you just died right to the chest. Is he serious? Does he really not remember me? How the hell does he not remember me? Hey! The person who killed him! I don't know about Mars, but I feel like the person that killed you would be someone that would be quite hard to forget. I don't know, that's just me though. Jesus Christ. Done? No, you're not done. Fair. Alright. Hi, Valkorion. You remember me now? Please?
Impressive.
That's it? That's all you have to
Most
say?
Most impressive.
Oh.
What the?
Hi?
My wayward child. You of all people
Hi,
should know
Vitiate
better than
Tenebrae.
To challenge my strength.
Or so I've gathered from this Jedi's memories. Your minds are resilient, to say the least. Adapting so quickly. Resisting so ably.
You managed to control me once, but I'm beyond your reach now. You don't remember?
This Jedi remembers, though she clearly lacks details.
You aren't who you pretend to be.
Huh.
I am, and I am not.
Are you going to start making sense anytime soon? I'm on a tight schedule.
Yeah.
Rushing ignorantly toward your doom. The galaxy never changes.
This is the body Scourge and I destroyed. His original body, Tenebrae.
Huh.
The ritual carved into him isn't a plague. It's an imprint. An echo of who he was back then.
Echoes of Oblivion.
It has taken longer than I'd hoped to recompose myself.
But time has never been in short supply. Not for me.
Yeah. To be honest, I've quite enjoyed the process. The memories this Jedi and her followers have of me, of us, quite amusing.
No, please.
Am I supposed to think you're so old that shirts hadn't been invented?
Poor simple-minded creature. Do not fear. Soon. He will not have to think at all. The version of me that you knew became too complacent, too distracted by mortal concerns, empires, wars, even a family. I have seen where that path led. I'm not so easily distracted now. I will succeed where he failed.
Oh,
and
boy.
Thanks to you, I have a choice of interesting bodies to carry me to victory.
Oh boy. Okay. So here's the thing. I actually have to end the stream. Yep. I hope it won't kick me out. I'm still concerned about this. Still questioning that. Requires Revan. Yeah. Say I don't want to jump down there. Oh, you're kidding. I admit.
We'll live.
Okay. Alright. Okay. Yeah. I don't know, really. I just really don't know what to say right now, just about anything, honestly. Yeah. I guess I'll mention the fact that, not sure if it was noticed, but I forgot I had those. But I actually decided to... Oops. I decided to bind some of these down here to certain buttons. Yeah. I played with my keybinds. I would get to that one. Okay. That's not the right one. Okay, no. Okay, the only tricky part I'm really figuring out is now I have to... because I haven't actually played as this character with my keybinds, so I'm gonna have to get used to doing my old pattern for attacks. Oh, okay, this is happening. Huh. Yeah, but I'm gonna have to get used to my old pattern but pressing these buttons. What do you mean recover a map? I guess that's what it means. Alright, well, this is happening. What the hell is going on? Why the hell is going on?
There, good as new.
Guess this is the center of the mindscape? Well, I guess let's just go through this portal. Yeah, Prince Teal's head. Okay, another memory of Typhon, I guess? Okay, wait, so what was the point of going here? Oh, it was a shortcut, I guess. Anyways, confront the Emperor.
You lash out with such conviction. Don't you see how pointless it all is?
Yeah, kind of, actually.
I control this place. All that happens, every motion occurs by my design.
And you are no different.
You cannot succeed. Only die alone.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess Kira's gone.
Hey, Revan!
In the fight against you, no one is alone.
Hey, hi, Revan. How you doing?
He divided us. He knows that together, we are stronger than he can ever hope to be.
Yeah,
I'd be honored to fight by your side.
Yeah, definitely.
Together, we will end him.
All right. Well, then. I might want to give Revan his lightsabers back.
We'll find Satil and the others at the center of all this. Come on!
Might want to give Revan his lightsabers back. Okay, wait, why isn't it letting me equip them? Why did it let me take them off if it won't let me put them back on? Did I break the game? Now Revan doesn't have lightsabers. That's kind of bad. Out of frame. Oh, okay. Never mind. Targets, that's what it means. Finally, they're all gone. Now, can I please, please give Revan his lightsabers back? Stupid. That really is stupid. I can take the color crystal out. Really? I want to try something. Let me try something real quick. If I just log out, then log back in. I brought back here. And Revan's still broken. Great. I guess it's all. I guess it's my fault. That might have fixed it. Maybe. Hold on, I could also go into the game settings.
Alright. Hopefully that's better. Revan's just gonna be. This is stupid. I think they should probably fix that. Because surely they.
You believed you had.
It's a little bit better.
That
okay.
Your achievements outweighed your losses. That your sacrifices meant something. Anything.
Can you shut up, Valkorion? I'm ranting.
All that I have done.
Same with
all
you, Bishop.
All that I have enslaved. All that I have destroyed.
You should have known. You do not know the true face of power, but you will. Very soon, you will.
I don't remember asking. Oh, Revan can call down a force storm. Nice. Okay, I guess I'll throw this thing first. Let's just hope he can do that without lightsabers. Okay, good, he can. Seems to be those guys dealt with. So stupid. Very stupid. I cannot stress that enough. Alright, recover another memory. Through another portal. And now there's that thing. I'd prefer not to fight that thing. I'm not gonna fight that thing. I'm also gonna try not to fall to my demise. Don't know how hard that will be. Oh, thank God I made it. Oh, okay. Time to stop casually strolling, Revan. Just casually strolling. As if nothing was going on. Okay. Ow. I don't remember what my buttons did. With me, you stupid spite. And I killed you by spite or something. I don't know. Alright. Let's put this memory here. And I don't know, speak to Revan or whatever's going on?
I told you.
Yeah, well, I don't listen very well.
I control all that happens here.
I am immortal.
Okay.
Infinite. Endless.
Everything ends. Even you.
Oh, hey. Wait.
Mitra? I believe you tried to destroy me once before. You failed.
Huh. Mitra.
I saved you then.
I will not save you now.
This would have made a lot less sense if I didn't read Revan's book. Thankfully, though, I did, so this makes a lot of sense. Well, a lot more, rather. And,
He thinks okay. You will be lost here forever. But you have always known the way to destroy him.
You're dead.
Together, we will find his doom.
You're dead!
He is stronger than this. Duplicate believes. She is not the easy prey he assumes. He gleans the facts of his other lives from the memories and impressions of Satil and her students. But he has only the knowledge of those events. This Tenebrae possesses none of the wisdom earned by experiencing them.
Do you know how long ago this impression of Tenebrae was made?
Yeah.
I can only theorize, but it must have been long before our time. Likely before even Revan's time. Do not share in his arrogance. He is more vulnerable than he would have us believe. But he is still the most dangerous being in the galaxy.
Well, duh.
If we fail to destroy him here and now, there may never be another opportunity. He is a relic of an era long past. Destroy him.
That was the plan.
Instead, us all. Free the galaxy from his manipulations. Avenge me. Avenge us all.
Okay, can people stop teleporting me? And I'm all alone now. Great. Great, I'm all alone. Another memory. Another day, another memory of Typhon. I guess. This time, I have no companion now. I don't have Scourge, or Revan, or why the hell is Vale in here? Why? Great. Now I have to talk to Valen again. I killed you! I'd prefer if you stay dead. I didn't like your bonus appearance in the last chapter of, Nice Eternal Throne. I did appreciate that. I mean, I did a little bit because you helped, I guess. Oh, hi, Senya. Hi, Arkan. Hi, Senya and Arkan.
Self-determination.
Each more powerful than the last. And also easily manipulated.
Vexen's here, too?
You must have been endlessly entertaining.
Ignore him. We're together.
Brother. Sister.
Oh. Vexen's here, even.
We know, brother.
We know what? That he's just as deluded and self-absorbed as our parents. You couldn't let me be free. You were so afraid to let me be what I am, you killed me.
Yeah, okay.
I wouldn't even be here if she hadn't dragged me along.
Dragged you along? What do you mean?
Yeah, exactly.
Not one clue what you're doing. As always.
Valen, please.
Please. Please what, mother? Please stop reminding you of the truth. Does it hurt? Because it pales next to what you did to me.
Please, listen to me, Valen. I don't deserve your forgiveness, but you deserve to hear this. I was wrong. He took you and I said nothing. He caged you, and I stood by. He robbed you of the woman you were destined to be, but I let it happen. Others blame you for so much, but the fault is mine. How much pain and suffering might not have happened if I had just fought harder for you? I could have done more. I should have done more.
I
know this isn't nearly enough to make things right, but I hope hearing this brings you some peace, Valen.
It doesn't, because this is Valen we're talking
about.
Can
we focus? There's someone else here who needs to die.
Oh, you mean the person behind you?
Foolish child. You could never
hope. Oh boy, let me guess. Oh. Okay, I guess we're not fighting Valen again.
There are limits to my power. There are none.
Guess we're not fighting Valen again. Okay, that's cool. That's
you
nice.
Must reach the center. Go.
Okay. What is that? What is that building? I feel like I'm supposed to know what that building is or something. Where's my mouse cursor? Okay, What? Huh. Interesting. Okay. Oh boy, I have to be very careful. I don't want to fall over the edge. Alright, well, it looks like this fight is unavoidable. We're getting a bit more used to my key bindings on this character. One of them, so I don't have to deal with it. Fine boy. Alright. This building, I feel like. Wait. I think I recognize the building now, actually. I think that's the giant temple on Tython. I'm just gonna ignore that guy. I mean, it's a temple. Go to Satil Shan. Alright.
Dark in here. Echo? Oh boy. My AM sound device doesn't want to listen! Echo. I'll just light one.
Alright, there we go. Now there's light. Let there be light, and there was light. Because boy, this area is bright. See a name, Car. I see a name. I can't read the name, though. Nope, still can't read the name. There's multiple names. I think I can make out Satil. Oh. Student of Satil Shan. That's what the names were. And I think Satil in the middle there.
What could you possibly be thinking?
I don't know. I can think of a lot of things.
You must realize by now that everything you do here is meaningless.
Usually.
The Jedi's mind can no longer resist me. It crumbles by the second.
When
oh boy.
She is obliterated, only I will remain.
Watch, fight, flee, bring as many friends as you like. Nothing can stop me now.
Yeah, he is
starting to sound a bit desperate. Who are you trying to convince?
Mindless child.
He sounds a bit angry. Why do I think that provoking the strongest being in the galaxy is a smart idea? What goes through my head that makes me think, you know what? Let me provoke this guy. Because that's smart.
Look at them. Your Jedi and her weak-minded students. Barely clinging to life, to sanity.
They will fall. Okay. And once again, I will rise.
No.
Okay. Just no.
Your power is your weakness. It blinds you.
Jedi nonsense.
Precisely. My students and I, who are we to resist your power? You knew you could dominate us all. That you could tear a path through our minds, absorbing our essence, strengthening yourself, crashing through all our defenses one by one.
Okay, where's
In
the
time,
bot?
In time, your victory was inevitable. In time, you would claw your way here, into the very core of my being.
Where's the bot?
Into the heart of my trap.
Oh boy.
Huh. Trap. Look around you.
Yes, look around me. Look at my students.
Huh.
Each of them shaken to their core by the death and chaos that you helped create. Eager for help, guidance, strength.
Okay, where
Had
are you going
with
this?
Had you focused on any one of them, you might have succeeded. But your ego wouldn't allow it. Why settle for one student when you could assault them all? And why limit yourself to the students when their master was close at hand?
Uh-huh.
I never needed to beat you. I only had to let you think you were invincible. Until now.
Oh, hi.
Until every person who knows your weakness firsthand could come to face you.
Huh. That's a lot of people. Arkan and Thexan looking at each other. I mean, it makes sense. They are twins. And, you know, haven't seen each other since Arkan kind of disemboweled
Thexan.
Until the
one person who proved you could be defeated came here to destroy you, once and for all.
I will not be defeated by a mere Jedi.
I think Luna is much more than a mere Jedi, but whatever.
I've already beaten you twice. What's one more time?
Enough!
I beat you three times! I killed him three times. Oh boy. I've killed him three times, though. I've killed Vitiate once at the end of the Jedi Knight story. Oh, hi, Satele. I'm not taking your lightsaber this time. I've killed Valkorion. I stabbed him through the back while he was fighting Arkan. Then I killed him at the end of Knights of the Eternal and Throne. I think my Jedi can't math. This just in, the commander of the Eternal Alliance is a bimbo and can't do math. Yeah, Ethan. Oh, you can actually have a. You do have English. You do actually have a lightsaber I can steal. Oh boy, defeat Valkorion. That's happened before.
I am beyond your feeble comprehension.
Wait, what? What's this?
No, I am hurt anyone ever again.
Sure. Let's use that. Huh, Thexan's here even. Thexan and Arkan are working together. Fortunately, I'm gonna have to manually click the ability. When it's ready.
The galaxy will be mine. Witness true power.
So I'm just gonna call it right here. I'm gonna have to defeat Valkorion. No, just this guy in all of his forms. What do you mean implosion of souls? That's definitely a name. I guess I'm gonna have to defeat Tenebrae in all of his forms.
Mm-hmm.
Now, Skill's doing a really bad job at healing me. Boy.
You think you know me?
Yeah, I do. You were kind
of... suffer.
He kind of possessed me for a while. Wait, now there's more?
We can do this.
Oh, okay, so Scourge and Kira now have special abilities. Huh. Alright, well then, I might want to kill these things. Where's this shit? Where's this shit? And use it already. That is definitely my problem with this game, with or without having key bindings. I just can't figure out which ability I want to use.
I cannot be denied.
Oh, Vitiate was defeated.
I am immortal.
Now it's time to fight the only one of these three that I have actually never fought. Oh boy, I have no abilities. Hey, wait, Vitra's here. And Sonya, Mars here, and Revan. Oh, Revan. Okay. Wait, what? Wait, this ability can only be used once. Oh, okay. Okay, restore health. Everyone's just following me around in circles while I'm reading abilities. This is funny. Oh my.
All your power cannot save you.
Everyone's just following me while- oh. Okay. Huh. Interesting. Wait. Oh, those three are down, that's why. Okay, so I have to decide when I want to use Revan's ability, I guess? Wait, is he getting damaged all the time? Oh, okay. You know what? Let's just use the Revan's Fury then. I want to see this happen. I want to see that happen. Oh, that's what Revan's Fury looks like. Okay.
Ah!
Oh wait, I just realized Valen's actually right there. He's spreading his strength around across the phantoms again. Honestly, I just have no idea what's really going on, so like, I would really hate it if my rage looked like that. Wait, what does this do again? I'm sorry. So when you use Devour Force or Hateful Surge, I should use that. Okay, he's dead and really tall. He's really big now for some reason. Why was he really big? Don't tell me I'm gonna fight all three of them at the same time. Really hate for that to be the case. Please don't make me fight all three of them at the same time. This fight definitely becomes easier if you don't kill everyone that you can inside of the Knights expansions. God, I didn't. Because then I won't have access to a few abilities. Because, you know, Senya would be dead. Actually, wait, they might come back here, I guess. Maybe. Okay, wait. I mean, what's... I don't actually know what's going on here. Huh. So, like, who's protecting us from this? Which one of them?
Everything you've done.
Maybe it's just all of us affecting each other, I guess? Power friendship?
Everyone you've betrayed.
I guess? Oh. Huh.
Everyone you've manipulated.
Oh, wow. Hold on. Actually, some of those faces are recognizable.
Everyone you've murdered.
Huh.
The Force seeks balance. Always.
Please tell me Revan gets to deal the final blow. I really actually want him to do it. If there is a final blow, no. Anyways.
No!
The Force is mine! I command it!
Guess not.
I am endless!
No. In the end... You are nothing.
I guess just speaking to him killed him. Oh dear. Okay, so is he actually dead this time? Please, tell me he's dead this time. Please tell me he's dead. Please. I really don't want to fight him again. That last one was enough. Jeez. That last fight was really long. And yes, I'm including all three of the forms as one fight,
Welcome
okay?
Back.
Fight me. Oh, hey, we're forced on a Dessen.
A victory party. The best I could do on short notice.
Hmm. Inside
we
your mind?
Destroyed him. Utterly and forever. The Sith Emperor will never rise again.
Sure I've heard that before.
Perhaps. But I think you know truth when you hear it.
Where is everyone else?
My son is helping Kira and Scourge. They're taking my surviving students to our old training grounds on Coruscant. Arkan and Senya have left for Odessen. Perhaps now they will finally know true peace.
Hopefully.
The rest. Darth Maar, Mitra Surik, Revan. I believe they are one with the Force at last.
Wait, how much time has passed?
Yeah.
That's not important.
No, I would really like to know. Has it been 5 years again?
I've given my son the home he always needed.
Huh.
He spent so many years searching for the belonging that I couldn't give him. He finally has it. Thank you.
Yeah, he's a good friend. I do actually like Theron. I should probably read his book.
I'm proud to be working with him.
Today, we defeated the most evil and destructive being in history.
Again.
It has been centuries since the galaxy knew a day without Tenebrae's dark influence. Today is the first step toward a new future. Let's make that future a better one.
Can't make any promises. I'll try, I guess? I don't know. Oh, hi, Lana.
Ah, you're awake. Shouldn't need this, then. Had an eventful day, have we?
I'm confused.
How did I get here?
Yeah, exactly.
Kira and Scourge had me pick you up from the hangar. Apparently they were the first to wake from the ritual. You were unconscious for more than an hour. What happened?
Master Satil wanted to talk.
Yes.
Just catching up, or...
Something like that.
Yeah.
You'll have to tell me all about it. But first, what heading should I set?
Home.
Take us home, Lana.
Indeed. Although I'm pretty sure all three of those options would have led back to Odessen, because I'm sure the commander of the Alliance can find a quiet place in their own base. And back to the war, well, I mean, yeah, Odessen would do that.
Aaron Lanier, I understand you have quite a story to tell.
Wait, aren't you from one of the last cutscenes? The one saying that Malgus was going to Dantooine?
Pretty sure she was.
Guess I'm not dealing with that though, because I think there's one more flashpoint in between that one. And it's apparently hard for no reason at all.
Yeah. If it's the one I'm thinking of. If its name is Spirit of Vengeance, then yeah, that's the case. Speaking of that flashpoint, if Ghost Rider doesn't appear in it, I'm going to be very upset.